group with the unwieldy name of the Committee for Accuracy in Middle East Reporting in America. I know it's shocking to think a government agency might do something underhanded, so I'll wait a moment for you to recover. Okay, and